Yeah, and they're done now, so I guess it's time for us to get started. Thank you so much for coming out to our spring concert. This is the 7th and 8th grade choir. Later on, you'll see the select choir. And then our special thing that we do at the spring concert is we do a guy's number and a girl's number. So I'm sure you all went through the program, so you know what's coming. So without further ado, thank you for coming again. And I'd like to introduce Claire, and she's going to introduce our first song.
Social activist and leader of the Harlem Renaissance. This poem speaks to the plight of two stanzas. Hold fast the dreams, for if dreams die, life is a broken winged bird that cannot fly. Hold fast the dreams, for when dreams go, life is a barren field frozen with snow. Listen as the line, hold fast the dreams, is passed throughout the choir. Accompanied by student Lindsay Detweiler, this is Dreams.
I see that.
This has been a very enjoyable group to work with, and they have lots of energy, lots of enthusiasm, and they did a great job of learning their music. And this is Hazel, and she's going to introduce our first.
The select choir continues the concert tonight with the piece Shekinah, a modern spiritual singing with a message of shining one's light and closing the door to the devil. No worries, because everything's going to be all right. This piece originally by artist Randy Stemmo features rhythmic energy and a call and response format in the verse. We hope you enjoy Shekinah.
You saw me stand.
we all breathe the same. A tribe of many languages, a group of many heartaches, fighting for peace among the land. With its tribal groove and deskpan at the end, you know you will enjoy this piece. Sisi Nimoya, we are one.
Is That is not a musical cast assignment. Just need you to know that. Actually, that is my son. And I pleaded with him. He actually is going to grad school down at FSU. He's going to doctoral school down there. And this week, it was finals week, he only had one final. So he's like, I'm going to drive up and meet this car inspected. I'm like, you can play for my concerts. Of course, he's like, sure, Mom, I'll do that. So I'm very appreciative that tonight. I think you will recognize it. It is a temptation song. And we are really fortunate. Look at those nice looking guys up there. I think in my 20 years of teaching, this is the most guys I've ever had in the group. And they are going to wow you with their version of My Girl. So here's Alan to introduce it for you.
The boys of the 7th and 8th grade chorus will be featured in our next song from 1965, and perhaps the most important soul group of the 20th century, The Temptations. The Temptations redefine soul singing with their impeccable outfits, their focus on group choreography, and their five-part harmony. Their 1965 hit was produced by the incomparable Smokey Robinson and recorded at the famous Motown Records in Detroit, Michigan. I'm sure you'll be tapping your toes and singing along with our guys on My Girl.
And I just have to say, I'm sorry we couldn't get the choreography together.
Thank you.
I'm not going to say that. I will let anybody.
The song was bittersweet though, because Jim Croce was killed in a plane crash, so
soon after the morning. Here is Time of Love.
This is so good.
much. We have had a lot of fun performing for you tonight. In case you're sitting out there with a student up here that got an email from me today about their permission slip, we need permission slips for our morning trip. I'm still waiting on about maybe 10 core students, so that's pretty good. So make sure your permission slips are in. Our Dorney trip comes up next Friday, the 17th. Students need to be here at 5:30 that morning. Sorry. All right.